Hi guys, my name is Camilo, and I'm here with my dad,
Camilo,
and he will be reacting to My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy. This album is made by Kanye West, released November 22nd, 2010. It's over a decade old, and it's, I would say this is his best album. This is the best rap we'll ever get.
Okay.
A bit of history, before the song released, album released in 2009. Don't quote me on like any of my history stuff because I don't have a major in this, but this is what I remember. In 2009, in the Music Awards video, Taylor Swift was given an award, and where Kanye West interrupted her and he said something about somebody else's video and how they deserved it more than Taylor Swift. So he's been put in controversy, and as a result, he exiled himself.
Didn't know that.
He went to Hawaii. And in Hawaii, he stayed there until he invited people over to Hawaii and he recorded this album.
Okay.
And during their recording sessions, they would always wear business suits, okay, which is why we're wearing the suits today.
Okay.
So during the time, he was in a lot of controversy, and this album is supposed to be him expressing how he feels about fame, power, and love. So, here we go with the introduction to the album, Dark Fantasy.
You might think you've peeped the scene. You haven't. The real one's far too mean. The watered-down one, the one you know, was made up centuries ago.
You can hear what?
He made it sound all whack and corny. Yes, it's awful, blasted, boring. Twisted fiction, sick addiction. We'll gather around, children, zip it, listen.
Can we get much higher?
So high.
Can we get much higher?
So high.
I remember this song from a movie. From
Can we get much higher?
Forgot.
So high.
I didn't know it was in the movie.
The Hangover.
That's
the name of the movie. The Hangover. I didn't know it was Kanye West.
Fantasize about this back in Chicago. Mercy, mercy me, that mercy will I go. That's me, the first year that I blow. How you say broken Spanish, me no I blow. Me drown sorrow in that Diablo. Me found bravery in my bravado. DJs need to listen to the models. You ain't got no fucking Yeezy in Serato. Stupid, but what the hell do I know? I'm just a Chi-Town nigga with a nice flow. And my chick in that new Phoebe Philo. So much head, I woke up in Sleepy Hollow. We stop the ignorance, we kill the enemy. Sorry for the night, demons are still visit me. The plan was to drink it till the pain over. But what's worse, the pain or the hangover? Fresh air, rolling down the window. Too many Urkels on your team, that's why your wind's low. Don't make me pull the toys out, huh? Don't make me pull the toys and fire up the engines, huh? And then they make noise.
Can we get much higher?
So high. Can we get much higher?
How many people wrote that song?
A lot of people.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, like 9 people wrote that song.
A lot of people wrote this song.
Okay, he made a few references to cars, you know?
Yes, he's
like and Lamborghinis. The Murciélago is a Lamborghini. The Diablo is a Lamborghini. Mm-hmm. And their names are in Spanish. I don't know if that's the reason why he said, how do I say I'm broken Spanish?
He
said something
Spanish
that actually
jokes.
Didn't translate to Spanish
Mino
to what
Hablo?
He was.
That's
Mino Hablo, yeah, that's. And then he made a reference to a Chrysler, like an old Chrysler LeBron or something.
Kanye West does like his fashion in cars. I don't think it's this album, okay. But there is an album where he does mention how during his time in exile, I think he was in Rome and he worked at Fendi.
Really?
Yeah, which is very interesting. He mentions Hugo Boss in Graduation, his album. And then in one of these sections, I think, in one of his songs, he mentions Fendi.
Oh, well, good. Yeah. I work for both companies.
But yeah, this is his introduction. Yeah, the song's been memed a lot recently. I don't know if you've seen it with those videos where it's just the beginning song where it says, "Can we get much higher?" And then it has those pictures of One Piece characters like mm-hmm. Luffy. And they're shaking hands, and then there's that one dog-looking one that's yelling.
Okay.
I don't know if you've seen it. I sent you the Bowser version of it with the Mario.
I think I remember that. Yeah, but this movie was in the Hangover movie, which is also, he mentions, he says Hangover as well.
The Hangover. What's worse, the pain or the Hangover?
Yeah.
Very, very nice.
Really fun movie, honestly.
Okay, so this is his second song, Gorgeous. The song has a lot of guitar in it.
Okay. That's not wine, by the way.
Yeah, I'll put it in the description what it is. If I want it, I need it. I can feel it slowly drifting away from me. No more chances if you blow this.
You think he's speaking about himself?
I think. Like, there's a lot of meanings behind this that you could interpret. Especially with the context and the fact that this is supposed to be him expressing his beautiful dark twisted fantasy and how he feels during all these events that he's caused himself.
Okay. Face it, but this pimp is at the top of Mount Olympus, ready for the world's games. This is my Olympics. We make them say oh, cause the game's so pimpish. Choke a South Park writer with a fish stick. I insisted to get up over this dick and kiss the ring while they at it. Do my thing while I got it. Play strings for the dramatic ending of that whack shit. Act like I ain't had a belt in two classes. I ain't got it. I'm coming after whoever who has it. I'm coming after whoever who has it. You blowing up, that's good, fantastic. That y'all, it's like that y'all. I don't really give a fuck about it at all. Cause the same people that try to blackball me forgot about two things, my black balls. Yo, I done cop Timbs's, lived in lenses. Kid Armani suits, fresh fruits, Bally boots and Benzes. Counting up, smoking, one cuff. Live as a red jag, a Louis bag, grabbing the blunt. Nothing, I've foreseen it, I dreamed it. I can feel it slowly drifting away. What do you think he refers to when he says, I can feel it slowly drifting away from me?
If I were to have to give a guess, I would say probably fate. But I could actually cross.
But do you think that at that point he felt that fame was drifting away from him?
I mean,
I think it had to be something else.
You self-exile yourself.
Maybe his sanity.
His sanity?
Or something. Okay, he mentioned Armani.
Nike's.
Bali. Bali is an Italian shoe company. He mentioned Louis. When he said Louis, he was referring to Louis Vuitton.
There was a point where he decided that he was like this close to stop making music and just switch his full career over to fashion. Because he's very, very interested in the fashion.
No, yeah, he did mention four. He mentioned Bali, Armani, Louis, Nikes, and then he mentioned Mercedes-Benz cars. So, you know, five things.
But one thing I like about this song that the others don't really have except for one that you'll see later is how that guitar plays in the background. Mm-hmm. I think it's very nice. With his voice, more like, you haven't heard the album yet, but in 808s and Heartbreak, he plays more with the 808 synthetics. And okay. I feel like he definitely used a lot of that.
He had a filter in that song.
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely.
Which I feel like it added to the song.
Yeah.
It was very nice. So good. The next song we're going to listen to is one of people's personal favorites. This song is... like, if you ever go to the gym and you're working out, this is definitely one of those type of songs. This is okay. A very good one.
Is it a motivational song?
Yes. Okay. This is Power, Kanye West.
Okay. Okay.
Again. But I've also heard it in Miami again. Heat.
Yeah, but again, you know, one of the songs that I heard before playing somewhere, but I never knew that it was Kanye West, just like the first song. When I heard this song in Hangover, I'm like, I didn't even know that was Kanye West. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it, scream from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power.
back and I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. The system broken, the schools closed, the prisons open.
That's a good line. Gonna go to sleep. Too much, I need a moment. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Till then, fuck that, the world's ours. More specifically, they can kiss my asshole. I'm an asshole. You niggas got jugs. You sure minded niggas thoughts is Napoleon. My furs is Mongolian. My ice brought the goalies and I embody every characteristic of the egotistic. He knows he's so fucking gifted. I just needed time alone.
Like
with my own thoughts, got treasures in my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault. Creativity, purity, and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for a custody.
Wow, what a line.
Abilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond and crusted piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder.
A lot of references to drugs and a lot of references to the time that he said, you know, why he needed to be alone with his thoughts.
With his thoughts?
It's like the second song he says that.
Powers, Austin, powers, lost in translation.
That's a movie, does in translation.
I was the Obama nation of Obama's
nation.
Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. You got the power to let power go.
That was a good song. But again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, like 14 people wrote that song. What's up with that? You know, guys, in my time in the 80s, you only needed two people to write a song.
let me check the camera real quick, because okay. I think it has this thing where, like, automatically, just to say battery, I think it does that, but I don't know if it's off or was.
Oh, shit. Wasn't it recording?
I can fix that in editing. It wasn't recording, like, during the song. That's weird.
Tiene batería? I think something's...
Oh, I think it's low on battery. Is it? Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, so that's what that... I saw, like, a flashing light, and I didn't say anything about it.
So it didn't record anything?
No, I saw it. It stopped recording in the middle of the song.
Of this song?
Yes.
Okay, good.
I can fix that simply.
We're still recording on the mic, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, which is shit. What I love about that.
Shit, so I said shit like 4 times now.
I'm not that much in the front.
Yeah. Dumb Criminals by Snoop Dogg. So something very interesting about the song Power is that this is one of the most talked about songs. Okay. For example, he said about the song, it took him, I think, 300 hours to compose it. Just the whole thing.
300 hours and 14 people.
Mm-hmm. And one of the most interesting things I've read about this song was that when analyzing the lyrics, when he switches the beat from, like, the more hyper stuff to the more, like, lower synth part, he says the lines, "This is going to be a beautiful death. I'm jumping out the window, letting everything go." When analyzing the line, I'm not sure if it's true or if it's theory, but if it's theory, it's nice. If it's true, it's nicer. Where in the song Power, he's talking about the fame, as you could tell. No one man should have all this power. Mm-hmm. And in that part of the song, he's referencing how he feels like he's at his top, at like the biggest he'll ever be. And anything from this point onward is his downfall.
Okay.
Because once you're at your top, you have nowhere else to go down. So he contemplated suicide, jumping out the window, because he feels like if he lets go, then, you know, he'll never be able to see his downfall if he dies at his top.
Okay.
That's why when he says that lines, he feels like if he died in that moment, he would end it all at his peak. He won't be able to see his downfall. That would be his beautiful fantasy, his dark, beautiful fantasy.
Okay.
Very interesting, right?
Yes.
You People Got Jokes is sarcastically implying that Yi thinks that SNL casts are real assholes, yet also their jokes aren't really that funny. And when he says...
Some of them are not, but a lot of
Kanye
them are.
Kanye contemplated ending his own life and letting all of his troubles go. He's at the peak of his power. Instead of waiting for a fall from grace, if he died now, he would die at the top. A dark, yet beautiful fantasy. So the next two songs, it's two songs, but technically it's like an interlude followed by the actual song. Okay. So I'm just going to have it play, and then the next one, All of the Lights.
So this is just musical.
Yeah, it's the interlude to the song. Okay.
Another song that I didn't know it was Kanye West.
Very famous album.
Is that true?
No. This was 2010. He got married in, I think, 2015.
Okay. That's the shortest group of people that I have seen wrote a song for. Six people. Hey, camera's off.
That was All of the Lights.
Okay.
I don't got much to say about it. I like it. It's a good song.
Yeah, I like it too.
Yes. Now, this next one, Monster, very famous for Nicki Minaj's line. So.
Okay. Was she famous back then already?
Yeah, I'd say so. I shoot the lights out. Until it's bright out. Oh, just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life? Bitch, I'm a monster, no good blood sucker. Fat motherfucker, now look who's in trouble. As you run through my jungles, all you hear is rumbles. Kanye West samples, here's one for example. Gossip, gossip, nigga, just stop it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. Profit, profit, nigga, I get it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands. Cause you will never get on top of this. So mommy, best advice is just to get on top of this. Have you ever had sex with a pharaoh? I put the pussy in a sarcophagus. Now she claiming that I bruise her esophagus. Head of the class and she just want a scholarship. I'm living in the future, so the present is my past. My presence is a present, kiss my ass. Sasquatch, Godzilla, King Kong, Loch Ness, Goblin, Ghoul,
zombie with no conscience. Question, what do these things all have in common? Everybody knows I'm a motherfucking monster.
And I'll say, boy, the Chucky is child's play. Just killed another career. It's
that was a movie day. Reference, too.
Yeah, child's play.
Jay-Z.
Jay-Z, yes, he was the second, well, technically third, but the second voice you've heard.
Okay.
Where he was mentioning, like, the different types of monsters.
Okay.
Yeah, him and Kanye, they have a, like, very close, I would say, relationship.
Okay.
As in, like, Jay-Z's always, like, been there for him. They've had, like, their ups and downs, but they've always been, like, close friends. And they even made a collab album together. His next one, Watch the Throne, is his collab album with him. And he's made songs about him. And he's been featured in a lot of songs. He'll also be featured in the next song.
Okay.
But yeah, Jay-Z, very popular guy in these songs.
And they're friends with Dave Chappelle, too.
I feel like you understand more of these things because you're older than me. You have more knowledge than me. I see this, and I'm like, I don't get it. But then I see you laughing. I'm like, it must be something I have to learn.
No, some things, yes.
Yes. But, some yeah. things,
I mean, he does a lot of references. That's the a thing. Lot. You know, he does a ton of references to anything, you know, cars, fashion,
movies,
I'm sure politics. I haven't seen him say anything about sports or food. I don't think so.
You'll
but
see.
I don't know. I haven't seen any restaurants like
restaurants. What is he gonna like diss? Is he gonna diss on Olive Garden?
Who knows?
What for? But yes, the next song that I was going to play is honestly one of my personal favorites of the album. I think it's heavily underrated. It's so Appalled. Featuring Jay-Z, Pusha T, Prince, Sci-Hi, and SZA, Beast and RZA. It's featuring a lot of people.
Wow.
One hand in the air, if you don't really care. Two hands in the air, if you don't really care. It's like that sometimes, I mean ridiculous. It's like that sometimes, it's shit ridiculous. One hand in the air, if you don't really care. Middle finger in the air, if you don't really care. It's like that sometimes, man, ridiculous. Life can be sometimes ridiculous. I'm so appalled, spalding, Donald Trump taking dollars from y'all. Baby, you're fired, your girlfriend. But if you don't mind, I'ma keep you on call. We a but a law, we don't give a fuck about y'all. I got dogs that'll chew a fucking hole through the wall. But since they all lovers, I need more rubbers. And if I don't use rubbers, need more covers. Housekeeping, I mean goddamn one time. Let it be a bad bitch sweeping. That no, we get O's like Tibios. That no, because they seen us in the videos. That no, the day that you play me, it be the same day MTV play videos. That was a little joke, voila. Praises due to the most high, Allah. Praises due to the most fly,
first time it's about religion?
Baby, I'm magic, wow. Ta-da, address me as your highness. High as united, 30,000 feet up and you were not invited. Niggas be writing bullshit like they gotta work. Niggas going through real shit, man, they out of work. That's why another goddamn dance track gotta hurt. That's why I'd rather spit something that gotta perk.
I'm fresher than you all, so I don't have to pause. All of y'all can suck my balls through my drawers. Dark night feeling, die you be a hero. I live long enough to see yourself become a villain.
Become a villain.
From the favorite to the most hated. But would you rather be underpaid or overrated? Success is what you make it, take it how it come. A half a million 20s like a billion where I'm from. An arrogant drug dealer, the legend I've become. CNN said I'll be dead by 21. Blackjack, I just
really?
Put in aces. You looking at the king in his face. Everything I dream, motherfuckers, I'm watching it take shape. Watching you, I'm just a young rich nigga that lacks faith.
It's like that sometimes, man, ridiculous. Life can be sometimes ridiculous. Huh? Huh. I am so outrageous. I wear my pride on my sleeve like a bracelet. If God had an iPod, I'd be on this playlist. My friends is amazing.
Wow.
The faces and places, the favorite. Huh. My cup overrun up with hundreds. Dummy, damn, it's hard not for me to waste it. The new commandment.
I should not hate, kid. My movement is like the civil rights. I'm Ralph Davis. Ralph Davis. Abernathy. So call my lady Rosa Parks. I am nothing like the niggas, baby. Those are marks. I met this girl on Valentine's Day. Fucked her in May. She found out about April, so she chose the March. Damn, another broken heart. I keep bitches by the twos, nigga. Noah's Ark. I got a seven on me. I call my troll Lamar. Plus a Trojan in my pocket. Matt Liner. GAT in the Pathfinder. Cause you haters got PhDs. Y'all just some major haters and some math minors. Tiger Woods don't make me grab iron.
One hand in the air, if you don't really care. Two hands in the air, if you don't really care. It's like that sometimes, I mean ridiculous. It's like that sometimes, it's shit ridiculous. One hand in the air, if you don't really care. Middle finger in the air, if you don't really care. It's like that sometimes, man, ridiculous. Life can be sometimes ridiculous, huh?
A lot of features on the song, so.
A lot of them.
But I really like the beat. I really like the beat of the song.
Yeah, it's cool.
It's very cool.
Who was the people singing? You said that it was...
Kanye West, then was Jay-Z, then was Pusha T, then was Sci-Hi. Which, fun fact about the last verse, the one I told you was my favorite, he was originally going to just write the hook. Kanye told him to just write the hook. Then he heard the beat. The beat was like 8 to 9 minutes long.
Wow.
So he secretly recorded a whole verse just for that beat. He put it in and he never told Kanye. And then when they were checking the song, the beat appeared out of nowhere. His line wasn't supposed to be in it, but his line was so good that I forgot who it was, but somebody in that recording studio, they were like, whoever that was, you have to sign him for the song. So very, very nice, to be honest. I really like this song.
Ready for the next?
Yes. The next one is one of his best songs of all time. Absolutely. The beat of the song is amazing. It's really good.
Okay.
The next song is Devil in a New Dress.
I love it though. You know? Put your hands to the constellations. The way you look should be a sin. You my sensation. I know I'm preaching to the congregation. We love Jesus, but you done learned a lot from Satan. I mean, a nigga did a lot of waiting. We ain't married, but tonight I need some consummation. May the Lord forgive us, may the gods be with us. In that magic hour, I seen good Christians make rash decisions. Oh, she do it, what happened to religion? Oh, she lose it, she putting on her makeup. She casually allure, text message breakups, the casualty of tour. How she gon' wake up and not love me no more? I thought I was the asshole, I guess it's rubbing off. Hood phenomenon, the LeBron rhyme. Hard to be humble when you stunting on a jumbotron. I'm looking at her like, this what you really wanted, huh? Why we arguing anyway? Oh, I forgot it's summertime. Put your hands to the constellations. The way you look should be a sin. You my sensation. I know I'm preaching to the congregation. We love Jesus, but she done learned a lot from Satan.
Beat switch.
A lot of them.
I bet she give your ass a bone. Looking at my wrist, it'll turn your ass to stone. stretch limousine, sipping rosé all alone. Double-headed monster with a mind of his own. Cherry red chariot, excess is just my character. All black tux, nigga shoes lavender. I never needed acceptance from all you outsiders. Had ciphers with Yeezy before his mouth wired. Before his jaw shattered, climbing up the Lord's ladder. We still speeding, running signs like they don't matter. Hater talking never made me mad. Never that, not when I'm in my favorite paper tag. Therefore, G4's at the clipboard. When it come to tools, fool, I'm a pep boy. When it came to dope, I was quick to export. Never tired of balling, so it's on to the next sport. New Mercedes sedan, the Lex Sport. So many cars, DMV thought it was mail fraud. Different traps I was getting mail from. Polk County, Jacksonville, right, Melbourne. Whole click appetite,
it's Florida, all three cities.
Teddy Pendergrass, final as my shape burns. I shed a tear before the night's over. God bless the man, I put the sights over. Getting Tupac money twice over. Still a real nigga, red coochie sweater, dice roller. I'm making love to the angel of death. Catch your feelings, never stumble, retracing my steps.
That was good.
Very good.
Yeah.
All right. The next one is a personal favorite, too. Okay. It's more like one of those songs you listen to when you're sad.
Okay.
Runaway, Kanye West.
I don't know what it is with females, but I'm not too good at that shit. See, I can have me a good girl and still be addicted to them hood rats. And I just blame everything on you. At least you know that's what I'm good at. And I always find, yeah, I always find, yeah, I always find something wrong. You've been putting up with my shit just way too long. So gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. Let's have a toast for the douchebags. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scumbags. Every one of them that I know. Let's have a toast for the jerk-offs that'll never take work off. Maybe I got a plan. Run away fast as you can.
Synthesizer.
Yeah, it's purposely made to what he's saying. You can't hear it, but he's like muffling something. Like he's singing to you, but what he's saying is coming out distorted. But yeah, there's a lot of like theories.
Has anybody like
unsynthesized? No.
What is it he says?
No.
No.
But a lot of people like they've assumed what is it? You know, a lot of people think that maybe what it is like whoever's on the other side of like the song, they're listening to what Kanye's saying, but they're not listening to what he's saying.
Right.
You know? So what he's saying, it's like it's distorted.
Oh, you broke it.
Oh yeah, it was like on display and it fell and it went straight through a cable. I was thinking like getting a second one, but sealed just for that. But yeah, very powerful song in my opinion. And he says a lot of good lyrics in this one.
And there's a lot of things he said that nobody knows.
All right, next song, Hell of a Life.
I think
think I just fell in love with a porn star. Turn the camera on, she a born star. Turn the coroners in a foreign car. Call the coroners through the CPI. She gave that old nigga an osa. Bittersweet taste made his gold tooth fake. Make a knee shake, make a priest faint. Make a nun come, make a cremate. Move downtown, cop a sweet space. Living life like we want a sweet space. What? We headed to hell for heaven's sakes, huh? Well, I'ma levitate, make the devil wait. Yeah.
Your mom never heard these songs, right?
No more drugs for me. Pussy and religion is all I need. Grab my hand and baby, we'll live a hell of a life. I think I fell in love with a porn star. Honeymoon on a dance floor. I got divorced by the end of the night. That's one hell of a lie.
Ozzy Osbourne. Ozzy Osbourne.
That's what I said.
Wow.
I really like the Imperial March type beat that goes on in the song.
Well, you know, there's part of a song that it's not the lyric, but it's the sound of one of Ozzy's songs.
Is it?
Yeah, this.
I don't know if you want to play. The song's not over, but when it's over.
Wait, this part.
That?
The rhythm.
The part that gets repeated.
Na 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 na. That's from one of Ozzy's most famous songs.
It is? It's a good song. He has a lot of one of those good... This album has a lot of good songs that you can listen while working out. Never noticed that.
Okay.
But it's very crazy how he would be foretelling his future.
Mm-hmm.
Because this line would be Kim Kardashian. They got married and then they got divorced. It's it's crazy, right?
Yeah.
In 2010. Now, the next song, you've already heard it, but I don't know if you remember it. And if you don't, it's still a good song worth listening to.
Okay.
Blame Game with John Lennon.
Okay.
On the bathroom wall, I wrote, I'd rather argue with you than to be with someone else. I took a piss and dismissed it like fuck it, and I went and found somebody else. Fuck arguing or harvesting the feelings, yo, I'd rather be by my fucking self. Till about 2 a.m. and I call back and I hang up and I start to blame myself. Somebody help. Let's play the blame game. I love you more. Let's play the blame game for sure. Let's call out names. Names, I hate you, my heart. Let's call out names, names for sure. I can't love you this much. 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 No, I can't love you this much. I can't love you this much. I can't love you this much. And I know that you were somewhere doing your thing. And when the phone call, it just rang and rang. You ain't pick up, but your phone accidentally called me back. And I heard the whole thing.
Is that what happened?
I heard the whole thing.
No.
And guess what?
Oh my God. Took this shit to
the rest of the song is what he heard.
Level.
That's Chris now, Rock.
By Chris Rock, yes.
Hoes be getting no pussy like this. God damn. God damn. Who taught you how to get sexy for a nigga?
Easy taught me.
You never used to talk dirty, but now you goddamn disgusting. My My God, where'd you learn that?
Easy taught me.
Look at you, motherfucking butt-ass naked with them motherfucking Jimmy Choos on. Who taught you how to put some motherfucking Jimmy Choos on?
Easy taught me.
Yo, you took your pussy game up a whole nother level. This is some Circus Soleil pussy now. Shit. You done went all Pluto on a nigga, okay? And I love it. You know what? I got Thank Easy. And when I see that nigga, I'ma thank him. I'ma buy the album. I'ma download this motherfucker. I'ma shoot a bootlegger. That's how good I feel about this nigga. Oh, I still can't believe you got me this watch.
No, it keeps on going.
Motherfucker, I want it. Oh. With the bezel, this is the motherfucker I wanted. I saw this shit. I saw that Twista had this shit on in the sauce. I remember Twista had this motherfucker on in the sauce.
That's no wonder why the guy's crazy. Come on, you heard that? Okay, but he didn't credit Chris Rock in the...
It's written by... I don't think Chris Rock wrote that.
That it has a lot of, like, comedian. Chris Rock humor.
Yes.
Wow. No wonder why this guy is insane, man. Come on. Yeah,
very powerful song.
I can't
song.
Imagine if that happens to me. Wow.
And the whole theme of the song is, like, who's to blame in this situation? And it's, like, back and forth with this okay. person. But next song, I'm going to play the next two songs back to back. Lost in the World and Who Will Survive in America.
I'm up in the woods. I'm down on my mind. I'm building a still to slow down the time. I'm up in the woods, I'm down on my mind, I'm building a still to slow down the time. I'm up in the woods, I'm down on my mind.
Sounds like Igor from Winnie the Pooh. Not him, this is not his voice.
Okay. This last song is more of a pulse than a song.
Daughter of the mother country, whose legs were then spread around the world, and a rapist known as freedom, free doom.
Democracy, liberty, and justice were revolutionary code names that preceded the bubbling, 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 bubbling in the mother country's crotch. What does Webster say about soul? All I want is a good home and a wife and a children and some food to feed them every night. After all is said and done, build a new route to China if they'll have you. Who will survive in America? Who will survive in America? Who will survive in America? Who will survive in America?
Good.
That's it. That's My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy.
Okay. I mean, not my music, but
not your
it was
type
a good
of music,
album.
But it's pretty good, right?
Yeah, I liked it. I liked it. It was there were some really good lyrics and
questionable
some,
ones.
A lot of remarks. You know, a lot of
can you scoot
references?
Like every time, like the lyrics will pop up, you just like scoot closer and closer.
A lot of references and wow. And man, that part was good. Chris Rock was really funny. Really, really funny, man. I can't believe it.
I think I
don't know how I didn't know about that before, but wow. What the heck?
I like it. It's like, I always think of this type of music, especially, as something that, like, at first when you listen to it, it's good. But once you listen to it more and more, you understand it.
Yep.
The more you listen to it.
Yeah, you find more meaning in the lyrics.
We gotta do the outro.
The what?
The outro.
What is that? For the other album?
No. No, like, we say goodbye.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this type of content, please let us know. I will know personally if it gets views or whatnot. Comments. let us know if you enjoy it. If you have any other album suggestions, if this does good, we plan on doing this more in the future with My Music Taste, and then we could do him making me forcefully listen to his type of music taste, which is more like rock.
Yes, absolutely. Yes.
And let us know. Thanks for watching, and God, what I would give to listen to this album for the first time again.
Okay. Bye.
Peace.